Hi, welcome to Teen to Teen. I'm Leticia.
And I'm Ashley. And today we're here at the Ocala Models and Talent Showcase in Orlando once again.
Once again, back again. And we're in a different place
this time. We are in a different place.
Different hotel.
Crown
Plaza.
Plaza. And it's a nice hotel.
Very nice. You guys should come stay here. But for the Ocala Models and Talent, that's what we're talking about. Today is going to be a fun event. Mm-hmm. We have so much talent here today. You guys definitely, definitely want to watch the show today because, once again, just like last year when we came. Was it last year? Was it that long ago?
No, it wasn't that long ago.
It really wasn't.
It was only like 4 or 5 months ago.
Yeah, it really wasn't.
But there's a lot of new talent.
And you guys definitely want to see the new talent.
You definitely want to check it out.
You sang.
I did sing.
And you guys, I don't know if they're going to show that or not. I don't think they should.
Why would they do it?
Because you're not important. I'm just kidding.
What
I love
are you?
It. Not important either. We'll be not important together. Okay. Anyways, all right. Well, you guys stick around. We have a great show, like I said. So me and Ashley are going to start, you know, heading in to see all the talent that you guys want to see too. So don't touch the remote. You know that thing that changes the clicker, the remote, whatever you want to call it. So you guys stick around and we'll be right back.
Hi and welcome back. My name is Caitlin Poehler. We're over here in Orlando at the Crown Plaza Hotel. I'm here with Taylor and Anna. Hi guys, how are you?
We're good.
Good. Now you guys are also known as Double Take, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so how did that start out?
Well, everybody says we look like twins. And
said, hey, you sing, I sing, let's just all sing together, right? Or?
Yeah, well, we just started singing together as a duo like 2 months ago. Okay. So we're just kind of trying to push that now.
Great. Now, do you guys have like a demo or a MySpace or anything?
Well, we have a demo right now, but we're working on the MySpace.
Okay. So yeah, we'll definitely have to check that out.
Yeah.
And you guys are from North Carolina, correct?
We're from South Carolina.
South Carolina. Okay, my bad. And do you guys perform at county fairs, festivals, stuff like that, or?
We've done one or two things so far, but hopefully we'll do more in the future.
Okay, well, I already have you guys on my MySpace, so just to boost you guys up, I'm going to put you on my top friends. So if anybody wants to contact them at all, you can go to www.myspace.com/crazywestportcheerleader, and of course, you're going to find these two right up on the top. Bye, guys.
Thank
we'll
you.
See you back. It was nice talking to you guys.
Thank you.
And now we're here with Hunter McCollum. So how are you doing today?
I'm doing pretty good.
All right, why don't you tell our audience a little bit about yourself?
I'm 10 years old. I go to Dakesville Elementary School. I just got done singing in Liberty Idol, which I finished in the top 10.
Wow.
And I love to play baseball.
Awesome. Where are you from?
Easley.
Wow. So how long have you been singing?
About 5 years.
Wow, and you're really good, by the way. You did so good.
Thank you.
I couldn't believe it. So, when you sang country music, is that your style? Is that what you like to do?
A lot of stuff, but country's my favorite.
Well, that's cool. So what are your dreams, your goals? What do you want to be when you get older?
I want to go to college and get a good education and then try to get a singing career.
Well, that's good. He's got a good head on his shoulders. So do you have any way for anybody to get in touch with you?
No.
You don't? All right. Well, I guess if you want to see him, you got to come to the Ocala Models and Talent Showcase. All right, you guys, Hunter McCollum, and he was awesome. We'll be right back. Hi and welcome back. I'm joined by Heather Weber.
Hi everybody.
So how long have you been doing the OMT showcases?
Well, this is my third one. I've been doing it for a little bit over a year now, and I love every minute of it.
Okay, what part do you like love the most?
I have to say United Live, because I get to sing and dance, and I love both of those. But I love to do commercials, and acting is absolutely fabulous.
Okay, and we saw your commercial, which was fabulous, by the way. It was Marilyn Monroe. So you just like pulled that off so great. Do you think you were like born in the wrong generation or something?
I really do sometimes because I love the 50s era. I love, you know, the whole Marilyn Monroe era. I love big band sounds. You can never go wrong with that.
Right, of course, never. That was great. You did such a fantastic job on it.
Okay, well now it's your turn.
Yay, okay, go ahead. Ask away.
Okay, so what is your long-term goal to be in this industry as well? I know that you're fabulous at what you do. So do you have any other hopes and dreams for the future? Are you planning on being a model for the rest of your life?
Well, I want to be a model really bad, but I'm only 5'7", so I know that usually the height requirement is like 5'10". So I'm hoping to grow just a little bit. I'm drinking my milk.
Good.
But
strong bones.
I've had thoughts about doing Broadway. Mm-hmm. Like, I can't really sing that great, but I love to dance. I dance all the time. I dance in my room. I dance in grocery stores, going down the aisles, picking out cans, and stuff like that.
But anyway, later today, we're going to be doing the United Live, and I know that you choreographed a lot of that. Did you find that stuff online, or did you make that up?
Well, my mom and dad, Sheila and Dawn, they pick out the songs, and they're just like, hey, let's throw this song at you and see what you can do with this. So I was like, okay. So we have a studio in Ocala, Florida, and I just stood in there and I was like, okay, let's listen to the song, listen to the beat, and then just dance around and find what I like and then just stick it all together.
Right. What would you have to say that is your favorite part about Showcase? I know that you're involved in absolutely everything. You're constantly running. What is your favorite part about it?
I can't really pinpoint a favorite part, but I think it's just being here and being in this atmosphere, having agents, having all this wonderful talent around you at all times. It's just great. And then all my closest friends are here too. So I just absolutely love it. And I want to be a third grade teacher. So I get to deal with all the little kids and help them choreograph stuff. And they're just wonderful. And everybody here around is so nice. And they're so caring. They're so loving. And it's just great. I think just being here is like the best part.
Well, I have to say that the whole experience has been fun for the both of us.
Yes, it has. It's been great.
It's been absolutely wonderful. Well, I'm Heather.
And I'm Caitlin. And we'll be back after these few words.
Quality cars, outlet prices, AutoMax. Located on 17th Street off of State Road 200, Ocala.
And now we're back and we're here with Brittany. So how are you doing today?
I'm good.
All right. So how long have you been doing the Ocala Models and Talent?
Well, I've been doing it for about a year because it's going to be in there.
All right. So I saw you perform and you dance to what song was it?
It was Feedback by Janet Jackson.
And this girl did amazing. She can dance. How long have you been dancing?
Well, I was about 7.
Did you take any dance classes or it just came naturally?
Well, yeah, I took some dance classes like ballet, tap, and then I got into like hip-hop, but I didn't take any hip-hop dance classes. I just, you know, watched some videos and stuff like that.
So you basically just picked it up from TV.
Yeah.
So have you performed any other places besides with the Talent Showcase?
I'm in New York, Hamilton Dance School. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we performed somewhere, but I don't remember the name of it, but, you know, I performed some places. And it was with Hamilton Dance School.
Oh, well, that's awesome. Mm-hmm. So what's your goal in life, your future career goals?
I plan to go to college, but, you know, to add with that, I'd also like to be an actor and a dancer and stuff.
Oh, well, that's awesome. Well, hopefully you fulfill that dream because mm-hmm. you definitely got the talent for it.
Okay.
So if you guys want to check out Brittany, you can go to ocalamodelsandtalent.com, check her out, and we'll be right back.
Okay.
And we're back with Sheila Poehler. Thank you for being here with us today.
Thank you.
Now, after the showcases, what do the judges walk away with? Have kids been placed in commercials?
Absolutely. They walk away with some wonderful talent, and they have been placed in several different print jobs, commercials, and film.
Great. Now, how long have you guys been in business?
We've actually been in the Ocala area about 3 years, and we have been blessed with some wonderful talent. We have so many fabulous singers and dancers and just wonderful actors. So we're just really glad to have sort of fallen into the Ocala area.
Great. Now, do you guys have vocal coaches and also hip-hop classes, right?
We do. We have a fabulous vocal coach. A new hip-hop teacher, he just came on board about a month ago, who is just great with the kids. You'll love him. Just love him. We have a choreographer. We have an acting coach. So come on in. Give us a call.
Great. Now, what would you say to any of the talent who really want to make it in this industry?
Work hard, number one. And number two, don't get discouraged. Just keep plugging away.
How many kids do you
you have in a class? Do you guys have separate classes for the younger and the older? What do you guys do with that?
Currently we have about 60. But we do have two classes. Monday evenings is for the younger ones and Tuesday evenings for the olders. And then our singers and dancers meet on Thursdays.